जी बहुत खुशी हुई है, पाकिस्तान से आया हूँ, मेरा नाम अली नूर है। परिक्रमा इंक ने ये एक ज़बरदस्त इनिशिएटिव लिया है जिसका नाम है प्ले फॉर अ कॉज एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट एंड लकी दैट फाइनली नूरी इज शेयरिंग स्टेज विद हरिन सिंह एंड इट्स बीन अ ड्रीम एंड सुबीर नॉट ओनली मैनेजेस अस आई थिंक वी आर द ओनली पाकिस्तानी एक्ट ही इज पिक्ड अप एंड वी आर वेरी रियली हैप्पी टू बी विद हिम बिकॉज़ आई थिंक All this is because, you know, he's made this Yaariya singer and everything a possibility. So hats off to him and hats off to Play for a Cause.
Subir has always taken the initiative to actually give it back to the people, you know. As musicians, we are always used to getting the energy from people and, you know, getting accolades from people. But it's always nice to give back whenever society needs it.
I think this was the next step because there have been a few natural calamities. There was Uttarakhand, Kashmir was hit by floods, Nepal had the earthquake. So just whatever little we can do, get together. And the fact that these guys got everybody together under one roof to see Indian Ocean, to see Parikrama, to see Sushmitsen, Ravi, there was Jesse, I mean like Mrigya, even Panindo, what's his name, Advaita, I mean so many bands under one roof. In fact, I think for Nepal he even managed to get this guy.
There was Shilpa Rao.
There was Mohan from Agni. I mean you name it and they were there, and to perform in one day, in one venue with so many sound checks and performances and like how much, like so many things can go wrong, but these guys managed to pull it off.
With Nations for Peace, he's taken it to another level because you know they're not only bands from different parts of India, they're bands from different parts of Asia. You know, there's a band from Bhutan, there's a band from Sri Lanka, from Pakistan, from Nepal,
Bangladesh,
and I mean it's absolutely incredible that he's managed to let the music speak for itself, all on one stage for Nations for Peace.
And I think it's better to come back with Nations for Peace rather than any natural calamity. Let's do more of these.
Great, thank you. Sajan Rangi.